This has a, this sodium has a refractive index L1. Here it is. Let's say L2. Now let us apply this Snell's law. Apply Snell's law. Applying Snell's law. That is N21 is equal to N2 by M1 is equal to sin A1 sin R. Applying Snell's law to this, the angle of incidence is IC. Let us write. Let us take a ray of light which is incident at an angle of critical angle. I is equal to IC. At that case, angle of refraction R, which was 90 degrees. So let us substitute here, N21 is equal to sin A by sin R, and N21 equal to sin I equal to sin IC divided by sin R, R equal to 90 degrees, that's why sin R equal to 1. So N21 is equal to sin IC. So using this formula, we can find out the critical angle as well as we can find out the refractive index of the second medium with respect to the first medium. So if you wanted to write refractive index of the first medium with respect to the second medium, then you can write this as R, you can write N12 is equal to 1 by N21, which is equal to 1 by sin. So this is the another way of writing the refractive index. So see here, N2 by N1. So N1 sin I is equal to N2 sin R. So N1 is the refractive index of this medium, N2 is the refractive index of the another medium. So this is about total internal reflection.